Our next president should be required to take psilocybin in a public environment at least twice a year. Our next president should love cats and dogs and other people at least once in a while. Our next president should not be afraid to say whatever they want to say about what they feel. Our next president should be loved by at least 90% of the people. What do you think our next president should be?